What is up, Swag Team, Swag Army, Swag Nation, whatever y'all would like to be called for today, Saturday, great day to be away. I like it. But, part one, that was it, but I'm just going to bring you the punishment, the push-ups I had to do for losing, because that took up a lot of the video, so, about two or three videos today. Me and Josh supposed to be doing one-on-one today, again, just like this video, but that's going to be later, so it might be this, some geometry dash, and that one-on-one, so let's get into this. Black bags, all hands in. Black bottles got me dancing. Loud smoke, catch a contact. Free crib, get in contact. I let Josh explain the rest to you. He explains it a lot better. You know what I do. Got a friend. Q Fell got a friend. Funeral got a friend. Women with the chat. Did my dirty buddy back. Roll through the bluff, all facts. All exchanges, all cash. The security tip, my mind abstract. I'm good with numbers with a math app. I'm subtracting life, can't add it back. It's fine ladies in my habitat.
More games, one-on-one and shoot out. Yeah. Hold on, go ahead, go.
This nigga was making shit. I was doing them 30.
Okay.
Two.
All my nigga
I was tired, bro. So don't judge me on my push-ups.
All my nigga back.
That one wasn't a push-up. That one wasn't a push-up. I seen that one. So like, I was tired. That wasn't a push-up still. That wasn't one. So I'm calling myself a one. I didn't do
it.
Watch this nigga about to mention Kobe. Just cause this nigga my favorite player. Watch what he about to say about some Kobe. Listen. Nigga saying Kobe.
That's why he's so clutch.
Nigga, Kobe ain't clutch. Nigga made a shot. Clutch shot. Years. Nigga, nigga don't count.
Spraying shit like aerosol. You a foul and it's a fair ball. Nigga can't reach the goal. Keep shooting them down air ball.
How is that tired?
Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch. You getting mad. I'm getting rich.
Actually, you getting mad. I'm folding four wheels in the background.
Watch out, little bitch.
Our buddy's rah rah.
Watch out, little bitch.
He's done.
Watch out, little bitch. Hey, watch out, little bitch. You get it, man.
Josh wasn't letting me get away.
You get it, man.
Oh, yeah, I don't know all those one push-ups. I was just doing something. I was tired. He rocking the KDs.
Yeah, 14.
I tell him the lock.
Yeah.
I tell him the lock. Go to the dealership. Bitch, tell off the lock. 16. You know I'm coming straight out the block. You know I'm coming straight out the top.
Shorty
say she won't
buy
me.
Come on,
push.
I was done. Nah, yeah, I want to be great, nigga. Yep, but I was done.
I know
you do. You ain't you get out there and hit 30 then. Yeah, push to exhaust. You want me to pass that nigga, then you going to be responsible. Hey, for real though, Josh is cool. I'm just commenting over here just to make it a little funny. Funny, nigga. Yeah, I could have beat you if I was playing with you, bro. You can tell by my shot. I wasn't really trying.
Watch out, little bitch. Watch out, little bitch.
Nigga, no duh.
Watch out, little bitch. You getting mad. Timo. I'm getting rich. You getting mad.
Nigga, see how... Nigga, I'm tired.
Watch out, little bitch.
If you zoom in, nigga, you can see the sweat down my arm.
Watch out, little bitch.
Hey, watch out, little bitch.
One, hold up. One, always play a person named Joshua King. I was tired that day. I didn't know what I was talking about. But Josh cannot beat me. That is a promise, a guarantee, and a fact. And this video might have proved that he did it once. But I was playing here, and I know, I hope he watches this to this part. I want him to know I will always win in the end. There's no way. No one, no person, anybody that has a chance against me. Remember that. Help of the day.
I think you're probably going to get beat.
not being cocky, but I just practice hard at this. Because I want to...
Nigga, I wanna be great. Nigga, I'm gonna be.
I wanna be the best player in the world.
Second best to me.
But you gotta get past me first.
I just beat you though. You gonna play another one-on-one game
after
this?
I was playing with you, homie.
You gonna go to five after this?
Nah, I was playing with you.
See, yeah, I think I already know you don't want to take that L.
Nigga, so. I'll take a W over yo. Come on. Hey.
Come on, Timon, go on there, Timon.
So how long did I take to do these last
two,
nigga?
The Kobe, like you said.
Man, Kobe is a freaking, they ain't even no man. That man hit 100 push-ups without even trying. Nigga, do I look like Kobe?
Come on, Famo. Nigga, this was Famo, you do it. Come on, you do Famo. Come on, Famo.
This was like
an elite. Bring your knee down, don't count.
Nigga, this was like at 11 in the morning when the push-up did.
This ain't nothing to Kobe. This ain't nothing to Kobe.
No,
Kobe,
duh.
But Kobe been doing this for 20 years.
Nigga, and that's why he tired now.
No, because he old. He get injured too much. Come on. Clutch.
Come on. Kobe. Hey, Josh Cole for that, bro.
That's still 25. He bringing 26. Come on. Come on, FOMO. You do FOMO.
Son, I see. I was done. I was pushing myself to the limit.
Okay, recording this.
Huh?
You still recording?
Yep.
How many minutes is that video?
19 minutes and 16 seconds.
Golly.
But we played a one-on-one game and shootout, so it's good.
Then they get the count watch.
Seven. Come on, push. Push.
My body gave out right there, bro. I was done.
That's
one. My body gave out.
No, you got two. You got three more. Come on, three more.
Three.
No, because you bring your knee down every single time, man. Do push all right. You doing right. I mean, you be done by now, but you keep bring your knee down.
Nigga, no, duh. Think I want to try?
You want to be successful. You want to be great.
I sure do.
Get yourself out of McGee.
I was done, son. I'm heading to Chicago.
Trying not to be like the car elite.
Ha! Takari Lee, my son.
Get yourself out of McGee.
Jovan Newton.
Be somebody. Everybody can do that.
Not you. Well, yeah, you can.
Put the work in.
Josh
on,
is heading to Villanova.
You bring your knee down every single time. Stop bringing your knee down. Just go straight down.
Nigga, no duh. Calm down. You dumb man.
That's why your knee dirty. Your knee's not supposed to touch the ground.
Nigga, my knee dirty because there's be probably my knee. Nigga. That's why it's dirty.
The swag team wants three more.
Nigga, swag
show
team.
Show them why you shouldn't quit.
Give me three more subscribers and you'll get three more.
Show them why anybody could be great.
Show them why anybody. You ain't great. Besides me.
You supposed to set an example for the swag nation. Shut your come on, three more. Give me three more. There you go. Two more.
Nigga, you can see. You can see my right arm is feeling me, bro.
Show them.
Nigga, show you. You ain't get out there at 30.
Yeah. Two more.
Nigga, you didn't get out there at 30.
Come on, man.
Nigga, you go on.
Two more.
Nigga, one more.
This man be putting his heart out. He been working today.
I sure would.
Come on. Two more.
I seen the workout videos and the... I was done, but like, I was really calling for God.
There you go. One more. There you go. There you go, that's worth.
Nigga, I ain't even, like, dead honest, I was not being a bad sport there. I honestly did not see his hand, like, I was so tired, I wasn't even paying attention to him. I was looking straight up at God.
All right, Swag Nation. All right, had a little workout in. Had a little one-on-one game.
Leave
Josh in the comments down below. And I'll say the shootout. Team Josh below, I won that too. I think Team Josh gonna take all the wins. NBA Live and Madden Mode, so.
This nigga going off of he know he get whooped on NBA Live Mode.
He don't wanna talk, so.
I sure didn't,
man. Me out. And I'm gonna subscribe, like, and comment. Alright. Bye, Swag Nation.
No. Josh don't ever try that again. This is how you end a video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you haven't. Comment down below if you have anything to say. Hashtag unfollow Josh. That's everything should be right now. Remember, Have a blessed day.